Keep it simple, Andreas.
Push it straight down. Maybe jam on that. That's it there. That's definitely a moment there.
And then obviously, the more rehearsal time you get, the better.
Andreas, how do?
What's up? Good, you?
I am fantastically well. Just let me introduce you to Andreas. How do you say your surname?
Petrides,
there we go.
Are these your diaries, are they?
These are my diaries. This is my homework.
Okay.
Stunt Co-ordinator.
Oh, I don't know about that.
And modest with it too. Let's see if we can get that tan to blush a little bit.
Hey, look at it. It's a great look. Bradley's doing a very good job. It's been a pleasure. And it's been fun.
Yes, well, hopefully that soundbite will get in. Fingers crossed.
I do all the choreography myself, you know, there's no one who helps me out or anything like that.
Hold on a minute. Stay in your seats, ladies and gentlemen.
All his own stunts and all his own fights. You're forgetting who trained you, aren't you?
Hi, Andreas, how are you? This is Andreas Petrides, ladies and gentlemen. Hello.
I'm afraid I've got to throw my gauntlet down. And I'm going to challenge you to a duel.
Let's hear it for Andreas!